Why, happy holidays, everybody! I happen to have a very big announcement as it relates to Christmas, and specifically, Christmas week. And that is, I am going to be giving away some codes for three $20 PSN game codes, while I have two full codes of the full game of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Nintendo Switch. And here's how the schedule is going to go. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I'll be giving at least one of these three PSN $20 gift code coins, while Tuesday and Thursday you'll be able to win at least one of these Super Smash Bros. Full game codes. So, if you're in the mood for the Christmas spirit, and you like video games all alike, this is your meal ticket right here. Here are the following rules of how to win any of these codes. First off, you must be subscribed to the channel, because I need to get to know you a bit more, so that way I'll be able to give out the code to you privately through Twitter to Instagram or even a PSN message. I'll be able to send you my friend request, and so that way it'll be easy for you to access to the code, whoever wins it, of course. This is going to be in a Family Feud format, meaning there's going to be 6 different rounds of questions from literally anything to video games, TV shows, to movies, to YouTube, you name it. And here's how the point system works. The very first 10 people, or depending on the size of the stream, they will earn at least 10 points, while the rest will earn 5 points for participation, meaning that, let's say if you didn't answer the question, I'll still give you 5 points. While for those who did get it correct, and or not the first 10 people who got it correct first, will earn at least 7 points. And as the rounds start to progress, I'll double the points as the rounds start to go by. During the livestream, once the question has been stated, I'll give everyone plenty of time to answer until I decide who got it correct first, thus meaning the first 10 people who answered it correctly. If someone does happen to show up late to the giveaway, I'll only give them at least 5 or double of the points, depending on the contest. So let's say if they come around at the second round, and it was originally 5 points, then it will be 10 points instead for that person who just came up late. So it's gonna depend on who really, so I'm not sure to be exact. We'll have to find out and see. Lastly, if needed, if there happens to be a tie, I will commence sudden death. Meaning, whoever answers the question correctly first will earn the gift card. Just to remind all of you again, here is the schedule of when these giveaways will take place. Monday, which is Christmas Eve, the 24th, the 26th, and the 28th. So basically Monday, Wednesday, and Friday that week will be the $20 PSN codes. For Tuesday and Thursday, which is Christmas Day, the 25th, and the 27th, will be the full game codes of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And that is the schedule right there. So mark your calendars, because those are the days when these giveaways will take place. And that is all, everybody. I hope everyone has a great holiday so far, and be safe. So I am out, everybody. Have a great day, great night, or if you guys are chilling, stuff like that. Peace, and subscribe for more.